Hi, we all know the symbol of general PN junction diode in our engineering study, and some are used in their field. But you know why this symbol design like this only? If you don't know, let's know why this. You know the basic principle of general diode, PN junction diode, that current can only flow anode to cathode, and it does not allow current from cathode to anode. That means block current from cathode to anode. To describe the above statement, the symbol is designed like this only. Let's know. The triangle shape describes the current can flow only anode to cathode, and the bar represents that means it block or stop the current from cathode to anode. This is the all about design of the symbol of PN junction diode. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe my channel.